Today we will fix a pancake error. We treat a pair on pancake. Connect swap. Confirm. It's your error. The transaction cannot succeed due to error. Insufficient output amount. So we change this setting. And because this snip page was too low, we change it to 10% and close and swap again, confirm, and it now shows the confirm button. And now we can swap normally, and the snip page you can set to 5, 7, 8, whatever. Thanks for watching, bye bye.